It's Diecast Dave here. Our local Walmarts are starting to get Hot Wheels and diecast in. I was able to pick up a few, you know, people already got there before I did, but I got a handful of them. We'll show y'all. Pretty cool. This first one's a 57 Chevy. Kind of a flat paint, like a satin white base. A lot of white. Almost looks like a early 60s custom. Got the scallops on the roof and the trunk, the hood. Well, I guess on the door too. It's pretty cool. We can't go wrong with 57 Chevy. Next is what I've been wanting. This is a guy that works from Mattel, Hot Wheels, whatever. Won a contest. This is actual Carter. 76 Pontiac Firebird with a bite. Plastic base. Nice chrome five spokes. Engine stinking up out of the hood. Chrome interior. Racing seats in it. On a racing table. It's already had a roll bar in it. I mean, this is really nice casting here. Paint, everything's nice on it. Got a detail to it. Well, actually, I forgot. I bought a 9-pack too, just because they had one car and I wanted from Walmart. Some of them don't care much. I'll show you all of them while I'm at it. Next, we have an orange Mazda Repo truck. Nice. I like those wheels. The same wheels. I believe it's on the bug. Y'all tell me in the comments which one you like. Is this roadie power on the tailgate? I'll let y'all look at it. I'll grab the other ones and I'm gonna show you. It's a pretty nice looking little truck. From Mazda. Chevy, blue and black, chrome base, nice five spoke wheels. This is the main one. I hope to find the Super on this, because I bet it is a beautiful one. Because the main one knock your eyes out. Looks like my turntable is leaning or something. Centered up in the frame. What's wrong with it? It's hard to center up this new turntable. Got be able to put larger die cast on it. That's one of my favorites of 2022. What you make them on 2021? The next one is the 70 Chevelle, some kind of race car. Maroon, I think it was silver, racing stripes, chrome interior. I don't care nothing for those wheels. Probably look better if I had it spinning the other way. I'll just show you these in this 9-pack too. Most of them are fantasy, I don't care which one. The first one is called the La Fasta. These are made for you. Tracks. Racing tracks. Y'all tell me which one's your favorite. This next one's a fantasy. It's kind of cool. I don't see what it's the name of it, but basically it looks like a green rat. So we'll call her the green rat. How's that sound? It's alright, I guess. This next one's got a black glossy base, and I cannot see the name of it, but it is some sort of blue and chrome spider. Not my cup of tea at all, but some of you might like it. Here's another one that ain't my cup of tea. I guess these are for the kids and for racetracks. It's called a Skull Crusher. It's in like a brown, gray, brown, lime colored tires on it, and I don't know. But it was in the box. I had to buy it to get the 9-pack exclusive. Wait till you see it. It's something else. That car almost looks like a upside down Packer. Nuts. Don't judge me. And the next one's got a glossy black base, and I cannot read it either. Some sort of formula race car. It's another one made for you tracks. Racetrack. I'd say it's pretty quick. It's low and heavy. The next one is the newest version of the Nash. It's another vehicle based on an employee's car that won the contest. I like the color. It's like a old Dale Earnhardt NASCAR car. Color's kind of. It's got them weird little skinny wheels and tires. But it looks pretty good. I have the other Nash too. The next one don't say what it is on the bottom. It's a gray plastic base. It is Ford Galaxy, maybe. Real nice. Brownish, brownish metal flake paint. Y'all gonna tell me what it is? Oh, it's a Galaxy or a Fairlane. More likely it's a Galaxy. Well, actually, I mean, I can't see too good in this light. Almost looks like a GTO. I don't know what it is. Not a GTO fan either. Focus. Y'all tell me what it is. Might be a GTO. I was thinking it back, it's a Ford. Nice cast and a nice paint. I like the wheels and stuff on it. It could be a Pontiac Tempest or anything. I'm leaning towards Ford. Now here's the piece de resistance. This is why I bought this 9-pack. The other one was the maroon Sammysville race car. This one, oh man, it is sweet. It's maroon with chrome, I guess you call them 5-star wheels. It's a 67 Camaro, chrome base. Headers sticking out the side, SS, big block hood, black interior. It's a 9-pack exclusive. Man, it is a friggin' beauty. Look at that paint. Even the tampos on the fenders, the flags and stuff, are perfect on this. I don't think I'd take $10 for it. Probably not. That's going in my collection. That maroon and gray was the colors of my high school's football team. Well, the sports team. Maroon and gray. That chrome and my chrome header sticking out. Like I said, that paint off. A beauty. Well, I almost forgot. I got one more. I was hoping to find a while back. It's from a, it says B case, but this is, I'm pretty sure from last year. It's the Quick Bite Hot Dog Van Regular Treasure Hunt. Let me get her in here to focus for you. You see the treasure hunt there? You can like these vans. With the skylights and everything. But it's good to set of chrome wheels. And that's all I found, but the Walmarts are getting diecast. There's hope for us at last. Like, comment, subscribe. Tell me which one of these you like best, and I'll catch you on the flip side.